called Geo-fs. Basically, if you don't have the shortcut, you just do G-O-F-S, like this. Actually, I've been playing this game recently, so I have this game. So I thought I could make a video about this, so I did it. Okay, first we're going to be starting off with this A-10, Thunderbolt 2. Take off. This is a fighter jet, so this is fast. Since this is a fighter jet, let's just do a loop. Let's go towards. Actually, let's start with off with a. We have a lot of planes, so let's start with a. What should we start with? This 1846. Full power. Flaps one. So they just land at approaches. Press Julian. Gear down. Flaps one. More power. For landing. We're good on landing. Also, this game also features a replay, means, you know, like, you can watch your landing or takeoff or anything, or your flight, whatever you want to watch yourself doing. Just do a smooth landing, not a hard one. Okay, and this was a hard one, literally a hard one. Reverse thrusters, for stopping. Brakes. Okay, this is a reverse thruster so that the brakes don't stress. Okay, you don't need them for. You need them only for a short time, so. Most of the time you just deploy the brakes. Why did you do flaps one? Push flaps one. Okay, that's just good. Why is there water here? I don't know. Okay, pause it. Yeah, I like the other four in this game. Okay, so actually I'm gonna go to options. Graphics. Enable, disable water effect. That's why it's reset. Speed breaks down. Okay, flaps up. Why are the flaps not going up? Oh, now they're. Man, that's pretty cool. Okay, now let's cross the runway. Go to the other side. No, we need to first wait. We just go on the taxiway first. I'm actually trying to get good views. Let me know if they are good views. The airplane. Okay, parking brake, parking brake. Oh my god. Oh, 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 do not over and do not over and do one. Good. Is there anything else? There you go. Cargo car is here. Wait for it to get the luggage. Cargo bays are opening. This will go up basically, so you know the cargo can come. Bam. That's one big cargo. Okay, this spawn another aircraft. How about shoot this on 300 BR? Okay, we are back with another plane. X. Yeah, actually, this happened in the 777. And now the cargo bay is open. I love this one. See when the engine opens, it looks pretty cool. Actually, this is where the reverse thrusters are. I don't know what reverse thrusters basically are, where they are, but they do open the engine. You can basically see the engine. I think this and this will close at the same time because the cargo bay doors, I think. Or maybe I think these are two, like, I think in real life they're both on both sides, probably. I think this is to cool down the engine, I think. If it is, it's pretty cool. It's a very nice way to cool your engine. Why do I need a parking brake? Okay, this is a good view for... Okay, to reverse thrust. Just unpause this simulation. No, unpause. we can roll. Just start our run here and then we'll take off the food. I mean, this plane I think is certified to operate here. The biggest plane is like 4 inches basically. Even though this is short and we're in the water. No triple second. Okay. I don't know why they will start the score for some reason. For the water we get. As you can also see in the back, I'll give you some view on the back too. Let me just hide the screen so you can see much better. The back gear also moves. Okay, let's just go to the runway. I'm a professional, I guess. I just pause the simulation here. Okay, now I'll give you a view of camera extra views by GE90. the biggest engine right now in the world. Goodness. Bam, pulled out. This is one of the nicest takeoff I've done. Okay, camera. Follow camera. Bam. Let's just do an air show here at the same water, filming the same mountain. That's a really nice ocean. It's okay if it's stalling. It's very nice, okay. I can easily recover it by going down. That's how you recover stall in real life. Go down and back. We recovered it. What is that island? That's Saba. Okay, it's like that. Okay, we have a lot of islands here, apparently. Around the same filament. Oh, too far away from it. Love it so much. Okay, we're above the island right now. We're just doing air show. Let's just do a display flare. Saint Bartholomew also has another airport, I've heard. I don't know where it is, but it's not included in the game. I don't know where it is. Oh, I think I know where it is now. I think this is the one. Yeah, I think this is the one. It's not in the game included. It's just, where he, oh, it is included. Oh, I see. Grand, it's Grand Case. Oh, this is the airport. Wait, let's land. Get out. Flaps full, not one. Like I did last time in the video. As you can see, if we even do a hard landing in this plane when we do a replay, this tilted landing gear will do some magic on the landing. Means it will make it smooth if it's not even smooth. If that makes sense. Okay, let's just landing. Let's just do landing. Oh, more power. I forgot to add more power. Oh, it's already 40. Goodness. Oh, I need 20. Yeah, 21. One leads us to one day. Oh, this is a big, thick runway. But it is sand. In real life, it's not as asphalt. So there's two airports on the side, and I never saw that. In one video, I did see that, and oh my goodness. Oh no, I never landed on this. Successfully stopped you. Bam. Oh. We overran. I don't know, where is the airport? It is supposed to end here, yeah, we overran. Oh, we skid off. Oh, this is the airport. Okay, I'm confused. Okay, location. Navigation system. Is this an asphalt runway? I'm not gonna land here. I'm gonna land in the ocean. Study stuff. Here I am. Let's just land on it. Oh no, before we even land. Ooh, we broke our plane. Let's try another aircraft called Okay, for power. Boom, already up. Don't go by itself up. Because I already made it up. The elevator services made it already up. Bam, we are already up. Oh, this doesn't have gear tilt like the usual 767 does. So, I think... Actually, the... usual 767 basically is like this. 767. Yeah, basically it has the down gear tilt, but this we have here, it doesn't. It does have straight. Oh, move a little bit too close. Okay, let's put that. Oh, we are doing a very slow this one. We're already at an altitude and we already can still see. Ooh, shit. let's do our last landing of the video with an Embraer E190 with JetBlue, American Air. We did registration and November 33 4 G J January. I don't know how to read that, but I'm just gonna call it N334JB. Yeah. Oh, it is like this. I think November 334 JetBlue. I think that's how you read it. Oh my goodness, what is that cockpit? So the engines are too small for this plane. They might be powerful. To end up this video, that I just crash, I mean ditch into the ocean. These are some big wavelengths. Yeah. Camera? Yeah, I think we don't have camera. I think. Oh my goodness, look at that wing. Oh my goodness. With this view, options, enable water effect, save and close, okay, and pause. Unpause. Look at this one. Oh, it's crashed into the ocean. Okay, that how it would look like. Oh, it's pretty realistic. It's like a shark. Okay. So yeah guys, bye bye.